when seeing a gap in the employment history on a resume or when speaking with somebody interested in working for your organization, how do you really try to get more information from them and relate that information back to the applicable position?
I have a big gap in my resume. What do I do? You know, there are things to look at. You know, is it a fact that you weren't working at all? And if you weren't working, were you a stay-at-home mom? Were you going to school? Were you doing other things besides employment? Those are still things that are very relevant on a resume that can paint a picture for a hiring manager, describe to them that, yes, I may not have been working, but I was doing X, Y, and Z. Even being a stay-at-home parent is a full-time job, and it's something that we encourage individuals to put on a resume and talk about those transferable skills. You know, what you did as a stay-at-home parent can transfer into employment you're looking for. And so don't back away from those gaps, but embrace them and really talk about the things you did during those gaps that enhanced your skills, enhanced your experiences, and your knowledge.
It just start from the beginning is ask the people what they were doing during that time. It's always good to find out, were they going to school? As we talked about early, were they taking care of children? What kind of things did they learn during that time? Remember that we learn constantly, every single day. And just because you're not really picking up a paycheck from somebody, it doesn't stop the learning process. So during that time, what did you find out different? Did you find out things different about yourself? Did you find out things different about your family, about your neighbors, about the industry that you wanted to go into? So I look at those kind of things to look at the motivation that individuals have and how they would really fit into our organization. Are they inquisitive? Those are the kind of things I'm looking for.
And I think people get scared about, how do I do that in a resume? They get almost paralyzed by, I have, you know, different sections of the resume, and how do I describe that? Cover letter could be a great way to communicate a lot of that, the gaps in your employment and what you did. The cover letter is really a place that you can expand upon how you, your skills, your abilities, your knowledges are going to connect to the employer's needs. And so a lot of that can also be the use to describe, you know, there was a gap in my employment when I went back to school, that I was a stay-at-home mom, that I did X, Y, and Z. Here's how it's going to impact your organization and your business needs.